It was a disappointing homecoming for Allegheny head coach B.J. Hammer, who brought his Allegheny College Gators in with a full head of steam. The problem was they met a really fired up Wabash football team. The Little Giants had a career day from several players. Jake Reed hits Ryan Thomas from 36 yards out, one of three touchdown passes on the day for the junior quarterback, Jake Reed. Defense was firing on all cylinders as well, harassing Logan Lee. Pat Kelly picks off the pass, takes it 66 yards and stopping a huge drive by Allegheny. The Little Giants with two interceptions on the day and held the powerful Gainey offense in check throughout. Isaac A. Vant was sharp from start to finish. Here you'll see him bounce off a tackler and drive through to the end zone, one of three rushing touchdowns on the day. Jake Reed looking deep for Rashawn Jones. Jones lays out 31 yards and a touchdown. One of two on the day for Rashawn Jones. But the game ball goes to number nine, Isaac Avan, here going 98 yards for pay dirt. His second 98-yard run this year. 229 yards, a career high, running the football. Three touchdowns for Avan, who also had 285 all-purpose yards with three big receptions. The Little Giants are 8-1. Hosting the Monon Bell game after a 54-17 win over Allegheny.